ओके, वेलकम टू ऑल इन द क्लास ऑफ फिजिकल एजुकेशन फॉर क्लास 11th यूनिट 4 फिजिकल एजुकेशन एंड स्पोर्ट्स फॉर CWSN. CWSN, एज यू नो, द फुल फॉर्म ऑफ CWSN इज चिल्ड्रन विद स्पेशल नीड्स. इट मीन्स दोज हु आर इंटेलेक्चुअल डिसेबल. दिस टाइप ऑफ द पर्सन और चिल्ड्रन इज कॉल्ड CWSN. नाउ वी विल फोकस टूडे ऑन द रोल ऑफ काउंसलर regarding the CWSN. Role of counselor means it is the very important role of counselor for the CWSN, those who are intellectual disabled persons or children. The counselor mostly help regarding the CWSN in many ways. Number one, academics. Number two, emotionally helpful. Number three, socially helpful. Number four, psychological helpful. The counselor teach them regarding the improvement of behavior in the society, regarding your parents, regarding your teachers, or regarding the neighbors also, regarding the games and sports or other activities also. And in a various situations of the life, they have to be try to best to adjust with them. It is the most important role of the counselor regarding the CWSN, intellectual disabled children. And secondly, how they have to be improve their career, or they have to be take a chance or initiative in each and every activity. This is the most important role of the counselor for the CWSN. Without the help of CWSN, or without the help of the counselor, CWSN children is not able to improve their self. That is why the counselor or the role of counselor is very, very important for the CWSN. And regarding the discussions of in every situations, or regarding the serious situations, or regarding the any queries, regarding the discussions, there are many ways in which the counselor help to the CWSN children. And behalf of that, the CWSN children are able to improve their queries, their problems, or their career in a very better way. So it is the main role of the counselor regarding the CWSN. Thank you.